हवाईजादा डायरेक्टेड बाय विभू पुरी स्टार्स आयुष्मान खुराना मिथुन चक्रवर्ती एंड पल्लवी शारदा इन लीड रोल्स द फिल्म इज बेस्ड ऑन द लाइफ ऑफ साइंटिस्ट शिवकर बापूजी तलपड़े हु इज सपोज्ड टू हैव क्रिएटेड इंडियाज फर्स्ट अनमैंड एयरक्राफ्ट The movie is set in Mumbai in 1895. Though the premise of the film is ambitious, which is about the visionary attempt of the eccentric Indian scientist Shivkar Talpade, who claimed that he invented the first aircraft before the Wright brothers. In reality, it is actually the audience who keep looking for a jet to escape from the movie. And the main obstacle that the film faces is the number of songs in it. You simply cannot have a movie in 2015 with 10 songs. Yes, that's right, 10 songs, and expect the plot of the movie not to get derailed. The songs are such that you won't even come to know when one just creeps up from behind you and says, Dhappa. Of course, a lot of effort has been gone into the making of the movie, as one sees in the settings of the wooden ship that Pandit Subharya Shastri, played by Mithun Da, lives in and works on his aircraft. While Talpade, played by Ayushman, is considered a loser by his family and thrown out of the house by his father, who actually looks like Shamitab, he starts to assist Shastri in making the aircraft. Meanwhile, while all this is going on, Talpade meets and falls in love with Sitara, a dancing girl played by Pallavi Sharda. One thing which we must credit the film for is the cinematography in some of the scenes, which look like some of the award-winning TV ads you get to see. Moving on, there are British police officers in the movie who are actually second cousins of the commanding officer from Lagan, and mouth dialogues which are very similar to the very famous Teen Guna Lagan. Another thing which Hawaizada does is that it tells us about how pathetically female infanticide has affected India. In a scene where Ayushman tells Pallavi that she shall become his beloved, she says, and I quote, Tere jaise kilo ke bhav mein aate hain yahan. But maybe that's just me getting emotional and irritated at the abundance of men in India. To put it politely, of course. As far as the performances go, Pallavi is the one who naturally comes across as the mature and stunningly pretty woman who one can easily fall in love with. And now, coming to the rating for Hawaizada. We shall go for 2 stars for this movie, which could have been much better if only a minimum of 3 songs would have been cut down. For more information regarding Bollywood, log on to our website www.filmsofindia.com and like our Facebook page www.facebook.com/filmsofindia. Definitely subscribe to our YouTube channel, www.youtube.com/officialfilmsofindia. Till next Friday, this is me signing off. Take care.